closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Efra's guards.
Pójdziemy za panią Baran Shi. Zobaczymy, co dalej będzie. Jak to się skończy? Tu chyba nawet skończyłem ostatnio, ale nie może być innej opcji przecież. No ta rasa raczej będzie przyjazna dla mnie. I może się okazać, że będziemy mieli dosyć mocnego sojusznika. Idę. O, podbiegła. Też są rozwinięci, widać. Całkiem nieźle.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
Racja.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Czekajcie, spróbuję zobaczyć, jakie ona ma palce u stóp. A, takie trzy chyba, ten z tyłu ma tak zbroi.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Ładnie tu mają.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
No kurde. Dokładnie, to dla nas zaszczyt.
What happens if Efra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
Wchodzę. Coś mówiła, a ja olałem.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the resistance.
I know.
Umięśniony, nie?
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Efra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Efra. Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Efra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
Chyba tak, czy nie? Przeprosić go? Chyba tak, nie?
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
Ooh.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
Dam sobie radę bez niej? Jeżeli zna ten teren, to chyba raczej nie.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ifra. I feel. Ifra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass. Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me. Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first. I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
No to chyba jestem mu wdzięczny raczej, nie?
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
Ale nie chcemy do tego dopuścić, prawda? O, mogę się poruszać po mieście.
My analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
Mogę sobie tu chodzić. Gdzie moje? Właśnie. Ciekawe, czy mi coś zrobią, że zeskanowałem ich. Fajny macie prom. Dobra, muszę wrócić na mój stateczek. Mam nadzieję, że dalej na tej planecie będę się poruszał, tylko już nie w mieście. O, siema.
Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
Że mam pieniędzy?
We pay for things with a currency called credits, abstract wealth.
The Ket offered gifts, made odd bargains, never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. So what do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
A dlaczego ja? Ufa mi?
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you found my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
A więcej szczegółów?
We might have different definitions of trouble. What do you mean?
Natural hazards, wild predators, misadventure, what do you mean?
Same thing. What's your supplier carrying exactly?
Supplies I need, exactly. Things to keep my people alive. Essentials. You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Kelder. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
Proszę. Dobrze. Chłopie, co tak stoicie? O, jeszcze jeden.
Stars.
Jedna.
It's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
O kurde, nie będziemy jej uwodzić.
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajawa, curator for the repository history.
Archiwum historyczne, no proszę.
Try to piece together what we lost in the scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
Słabo.
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Revenant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Revenant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
Zapytam się klasycznie.
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
It takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
No dobrze, polećmy tam.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Dobrze. Może coś fajnego znajdę jeszcze. Czemu mi nie ufasz? Takie gadki mają nieufne. Jestem taki miły. Użyj.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Wait till you see the inside.
It gets better.
Oh yeah.
You ready to go?
Tak.
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
Ale mają technologię, co? Rozkładania chodnika. Choć ja poleciałem, a ja chciałem na tej planecie pojeździć przecież. No nie, no dlaczego tak?
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook. Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and Viquette arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The Resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our Resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jal, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Zróbmy to, zobaczmy, co się będzie działo. Może jakieś strzelanie w końcu. Pełny skład mam, wychodzi na to. Co to? Nie mogę z nikim rozmawiać. Bardzo są mili. Udaj się tu lub tu. Dobra, jak ja mam tam wejść? Słuchajcie, bo się zgubiłem. Aha, chyba tędy. Stacja badawcza. A, wiecie co? Grupę uderzeniowe sobie ostatnio porobiłem. I coś tu mam. Jakieś skrzynki. O, wciul. Nie, nie będę teraz tego to brał. Lexi? To ta doktorka, nie? Pani doktor, przepraszam.
So we have a stowaway.
You mean PB?
She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods. You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
Morale załogi jakie jest?
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Dobra, nie chcę sam gadać.
I'll let you get back to it.
Idę podrywać laski jeszcze, poczekajcie. Może uda się zarwać coś. To była taka psuła. Gdzie ona jest? Cholera jasna. Ale jeszcze jedna laska jest. Turianka. Kurde, podrywać będę Turiankę. Tylko ją znajdę. Gdzieś była w ładowni, nie? On mi na twarzy się odtętegowało. Ona gdzieś tu była. O, tam PB jest. Dobrze, ją też chciałem poderwać. Kurde, łaży mi po tym statku, cholera jasna. Winda. Dobra, jedziemy. Nie mogę się ruszać. PB, będę cię podrywał.
You again. Wanna hear more about my childhood log cabin?
You mentioned you came to Andromeda with someone?
Nothing gets by you. Guess that's why you're the Pathfinder. Just a friend. Now she's not even that. It's better to venture into the unknown without restraints or entanglements, don't you think?
I don't know. Don't friends and loved ones make all the effort worthwhile?
I've always been self-motivated. Don't need much more than curiosity to drive me forward.
You really won't tell me what you're working on.
That's right. Next question.
What was it like for you on the Nexus?
Well, I wasn't supposed to be woken up yet. That ex-friend I mentioned, my accomplice, she finagled my early thaw. So I kind of lived off the grid. Snuck around, bullshitted my way onto excursions off station. After I found my first remnant ruin, I started, borrowing shuttles. After that, I didn't spend much time on the Nexus. I even missed most of the revolt.
Oh.
What does someone have to do to get you to flirt with them?
Not much at all. But I get a little extra jolt when I'm matched wink for wink. So just be yourself and the flirts will flow.
Proszę bardzo.
So how do you like the team?
Interesting bunch. I get a good feeling from Vetra. Not your typical military-minded Turian. Liam seems a lively one. I expect he'll surprise me. Drek is, well, old. Wonder if he can still learn new tricks. And Jal. That book hasn't even been written yet, has it? Exciting.
What about...
Gil smacks of complication. Might take some unraveling. Kalo and Suvi seem busy. I hope they aren't all work, work, work. Who's left?
Well, there's...
Oh, right. Cora. What's her deal? Is she as prim and proper as she comes across?
She She's exactly what she should be. Capable, reliable. She's a valuable part of my team.
Sure, sure. That comes across too.
There's also Lexi, our doctor. She's in Asari.
Oh, I'll get around to her. All in all, seems like a decent bunch.
What drew you to the Remnant?
Are you kidding? It's evidence of a sophisticated species no one knows anything about. It doesn't get more intriguing than that. There's so much to discover. I want to be the first to figure them out. And the tech, it's on a different scale. If we can appropriate it, who knows what advances we'll make.
You're off the hook, PB. Good luck with your project.
Thanks. Don't be a stranger.
No, będę wpadał, będę cię uwodził, tylko muszę znaleźć jeszcze tą babę drugą. O cholera.
Gotcha. Am I interrupting? Nope. I go the way the wind blows. You're here now, so you're the wind. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Możesz tego żałować, chłopie. Ja nigdy nie grałem w poker. Znaczy grałem, ale ta. Pewnie mi nie wyjdzie. Tu się wyjeżdża, nie? A gdzie ta turianka? Cholera jasna. Dobra, nie będę ich szukał, lecimy. Chociaż poczekajcie. Wyrka znalazłem. To chyba. O, tu są wyrka. O, jest. Co gracie?
Terraforming Atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles. We really had no idea what Helios was about, did we?
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving. And everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone? Ugh.
Point taken. I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
Like you said, we had no idea what Helios was really like. What good's a plan?
Adapting to problems as they come up. I like that.
Good. Since you're probably gonna have front row seats to me winging it.
Looking forward to the show.
Have anyone else here with you? Besides Cid?
No, just me and Cid. It's always been just the two of us.
No, I mean... someone special.
Special? Oh. You mean like... oh. No, nothing like that. Who has time? What about you?
Anywhere's gonna feel empty if you don't have someone to share it with.
A romantic? I wasn't expecting that. And again, the entire idea of leaving everything you know for a chance at something new is kind of romantic. Anyway.
Dobra, zagadałem. Mam nadzieję, że to w przyszłości zaskutkuje.
You know where to find me.
Zaskutkuje. Ekstra super wyrwaniem laski. Zgubiłem się na statku własnym, jak zawsze. Dobra, lecimy, kurde, na jedną z planet. Będzie jazda, jatka. Użyj. No a ta druga planeta, to gdzie to? Nie to! Te wyjdź. A, to tak ja wyszedłem, ale to mi nie daje wyboru. A jak na tą drugą planetę cyknąć? Okej, dobra, nie zaczęliśmy. Czyli jednak to była ta planeta? Nie, a dobra, czaję, przypomniałem sobie. Uuu, tu zimno jest, a to może być gigant gazowy, a chociaż nie jakaś planeta.
Probes launched.
Poszło.
Satellite detected.
A czyj to satelita? Jakiś mały.
Anomaly on sensors.
Gdzie?
Deploying probe.
Ale wysłałem, kurde. Asteroida jakaś. Taka malutka. Dobra. Fajnie, że ją znalazłem. To jest ta planeta główna, nie? Ja jestem tu. A może przeszukam wszystkie faktycznie te planety od razu. I będę miał z głowy, nie? I tak będzie najlepiej. Lecę, lecę! Gdzie, tu? Poszło! Przyda się. I co, i to wszystko, nie? Więcej tu nic nie znajdziemy chyba. Dobra. To jest ta planeta główna, nie? Matka, planeta matka, tam gdzie ich znalazłem, tak ją będę nazywał. Na pewno to? Nic nie znalazłem, to trochę taki jestem załamany, podłamany. To jeszcze tu zostało to tutaj duże. A nie wiem co, czy na dwie polecę, czy na jedną? Ale słońce fajnie zrobione jest, naprawdę jest niezłe. Nieźle wyglądające. Nic tu nie ma. Szukali mnie. Szukali mnie, kurde. Dobra, te dwie planety zostały mi. I na którąś zląduję. Tylko nie wiem na którą. Mam wybór? No tam jest ta druga. Dobra, ląduję tu. Ciekawe, co mnie czeka tutaj. Jakieś gromkie uderzenie. Ale miasteczko jakieś jest, więc nie jest źle. Ciekawe, czy to będzie wróg w tym miasteczku, nie? Brak łączności tu chyba był, tak? Z tymi naukowcami, to to? A no, jestem w dokach, moi drodzy. Zapraszam na kolejny odcinek, pozwiedzamy sobie to miejscowe, zobaczymy co ciekawego mnie spotka. Pozdrawiam, cześć.